Istanbul.
Da, să cine?
The people of, I mean, the people of Karnataka, they have given a verdict in the year 1988. And sir, 1918. They have not given a mandate to any political party. They have given fractured verdict. Since the fractured verdict is given, we thought Congress and JDS and our high command, if communal party comes to power, the people of Karnataka will not be shaped at the hands of BJP, particularly the vulnerable sections of the society. Minorities, bio class, seventh class, poorer sections and farmers. Because they are against these sections. And they will create disharmony in the society. That is why we have decided, though we fought each other in 2018 election, in order to uphold the secularism in the state, we have come together, our high command also advised to form a coalition government with the JDS. We formed the government, coalition government. Before forming the coalition government, since the BJP is the single largest party, the Honorable Governor of Karnataka invited Mr. Yediyurappa to form the government. He formed the government. And he has given time to prove the majority on the floor of the house. He failed to prove the majority.
If you like this video, bega like maadi, comment maadi, share maadi. Hagu Alo TV Kannadavanna subscribe maadi.